This video will guide you through the installation of OMF. Before you start, you need VQ mod because OMF runs on top of it. Once you've finished installing VQ mod, be sure to check if it was successful. To do this, navigate to your store / VQ mod / install and you should see the success message. Now you can download OMF. Next, unzip the archive to a folder on your computer and open your favorite FTP client. This is FileZilla here. Connect to your server, locate the folder where you extracted OMF and make sure that you're in the root directory of your store. Upload the contents of the upload folder and not the folder itself. You might be asked to replace files, but don't worry, OMF won't harm your OpenCart install. If you still are nervous, just make a backup of your store. And now, you can visit your brand new mobile site. It will look something like this. If you experience any issues, they might be due to conflicting extensions or themes. OMF has compatibility patches for some of them. To learn more about this, check out our knowledge base. You will probably notice now that tapping all categories gives us nothing. So to enable it, bear with me for just a little longer. Let's go to the admin panel. From the system menu, choose design and then layout. Create a new layout and call it whatever you like. I'll name it mobile all categories. Add the correct root. In this case, that's common/all categories. And click save. Navigate to extensions modules and find category mobile. Install it if it isn't already installed and then choose edit. Now from the drop-down menu, pick the layout we've just created. Assign it to content bottom so that it shows below your site name. You can leave the other two settings as they are and click save. So let's see what happened. Voila! We've got all categories showing. And we've finished setting up OMF. I hope you found this guide useful. Thank you.